this is Vince with Slab Chop, and you're going to be in a great mood all day because you're going to be slapping away your troubles with the Slab Chop. Now look, here's a potato. One slap, big chunks for two. Two slaps, home fries in a second. Now watch what happens when I add this mushroom. The more you do it, the finer it gets, and you don't have to switch any blades. Now you love salad, but you hate making it. I know you hate making salad. That's why you don't have any in your diet. But watch this. One slap, salad. I love pizza too, but once in a while you gotta get the veggies in there. So, at least put some on your pizza. Now we're gonna change your eating habits. Things you love, like coleslaw. 4 or 5 seconds, it's done. Now look at this tuna salad. It's boring. Stop having a boring tuna, stop having a boring life. Let's make it exciting again. Add this pickle, start chopping it up, and boom, a nice tuna salad. You're gonna have an exciting life now. Now look, here's a hard-boiled egg. Now watch this. One slap, add the green onion, and what you can do is that you can actually mix things together. You got a little bit of ham, and you don't have time to make breakfast? Boom, breakfast to go. You're going to love my nuts. Almonds, walnuts. You can do it right in the top, or you can do it on the cutting board, whatever you like. So easy, I can do it with one finger. If I can do it with one finger, you guys can do it with your whole hand. Do you know what they charge the ice cream store for toppings? Let me tell you, they charge $1 at the ice cream store for toppings. Add a couple of cookies if you want. Now look, what is this gonna cost you? Maybe 10 cents? Stop throwing your money away. And look at how gorgeous that's gonna look on your ice. Now the reason you're gonna slap every day is because this is so easy to clean. Ready, one, two, pops open like a butterfly. Now these other ones from the stores, they get full of bacteria, you can't clean them, they're worthless, they're junk. Who wants them? Now take the slab chop, put it back together, get the garlic, it de-skins the garlic. Watch this. You're gonna be eating more garlic in your life. All right, the onion with the skin, it's making you cry, it's making me cry. Life is hard enough as it is, you don't wanna cry no more. Now watch this. Put the slab chop right there, and the skin is at the bottom. You want small chunks? No need to drag out the food processor, you got the slab chop. Now, add some of this, a tomato, and we're making America skinny again, one slap at a time.
It's very quick. It's a time saver for recipes. Yeah, all you have to do is take it apart, clean it, put it in a drawer, you're good to go.
Since using the slab chop, I can't believe how fast I can make dinner for my family on those busy, busy nights.
And I can't believe the low, low price. Now that's economical.
Now when you get the slab chop, we're gonna give you the grating for cheese. It comes with a twister. Now watch this. White cheese, yellow cheese, in the container. Tacos, fettuccine, linguine, martini, bikini. Comes with a seal so that way you can put it in the fridge, store it for whenever you need it. A second blade for your finer blends. Now the slab chop sells for $19.95, but if you call now within the next 20 minutes, because you know, we can't be here all day, you're gonna get the Grady absolutely free, just pay separate processing fees. So that makes two for $19.95, here's out of order.